All right, Jake, you're on film here, so you want to keep the line away from the front of the boat. Take it away from the mooring, right, buddy? You don't want to let that fish wrap around the mooring. Reel it in quickly. Up and then down, right? Keep it away from the mooring. Okay? When he runs, you let him run. When he's not running, you reel, okay? One of you has to be doing something the whole time. Okay? Dip up, yeah, move it up. Keep the tension. That's a good fish, buddy. It's a nice size. Keep going. Remember, one of you has to do something. He's pulling line from you, or you're pulling line from him. But don't let it grab. He's pulling because we don't want to let it. Oh, it's a nice one. Probably a 30-incher, Jake.
Oh my god!
Keep reeling. Right over to the boat here. Right in, right in. Nice fish! Oh yeah, baby!
Oh my god!
Nice fish, my man!
That thing is giant!
Jake, my man! Yeah, yeah, of course you do. I gotta get a picture of it. We're gonna have to let this one go too because it got way down in the throat.
Can we just measure?
Yeah, we'll measure. This one we'll measure. I just gotta cut the line because he's keeping the hook. The line's cut. Alright, same thing, hold it this way. So remember the teeth are very small, as long as you have your thumb way in their teeth. Alright, you gotta press like you really mean it, okay? Alright? I know it's heavy, that's why I'm... Come on, you gotta, I gotta get the picture. Okay? Come on, we gotta go to soccer too. Alright. Go ahead. Go do it. That's just like a like you dragged it on a rock is all that is. Alright? Let's measure them. That's why you gotta hold them nice and tight, but it didn't cut you, you just felt his teeth is on. The teeth felt like sandpaper. They're not sharp.
That's a nice fish. That's a nice 26-inch fish.
Nice fish. Alright, ready? I'm gonna get one picture of him, okay? You're not gonna be crying in the picture though, right? Come on over there next to your fish. Crouch down low. Slide him up in front of you. Alright, we'll put him back in.
Once the water goes over his gills, that revives him and it lets him get ready to swim away. It's like you needing air, oxygen in your lungs. You know what I mean? I really don't want to let go of him until I know he's able to swim on his own. He's almost there. He's starting to wag his tail a little bit. There he goes. If I didn't do that, he would have just floated on the surface.
Good job, buddy. All right, shut those batteries off for me. And I gotta shut off the camcorder. Nice fish, Jake.
Thank you.